Why do you like Canelo?
He's a beast, dude.
Dude, you know why I like him? Whenever he's gonna fight someone, the guy who he's gonna fight, everybody swears up and down that he's gonna beat him. And then once he beats him, then oh, he was supposed to beat him, right? When he fought Lara.
Lara.
Oh, everybody swore up and down Lara was gonna beat him.
Cotto,
oh, the resurgence of Cotto. Everybody swore up and down. I was taking bets for that, for Cotto.
You made some money?
Yeah. I was taking bets for that. Then when he beats him, oh, he was supposed to beat him.
He's Canelo old. Triple G, break it down.
Canelo.
Why?
Triple G's never been dug that deep. He's never been dragged into the deep end. And Canelo got the chin. Triple G's not going to just hit him, and Canelo's not just going to fucking fall. Maybe he will, but he'll come back up. But that shit's going all 12. And we've never seen Triple G go
okay.
The full 12.
If you get in a street fight, which one of your homies are you calling first to save you or help you?
All of them.
No, just one. You could just one.
Just one? Fuck. I'll probably knock the guy out, and then they'll help me.
All right, so nobody else.
Nobody.
He can just handle it himself.
I can't single out anybody.
It's too early.
So Canelo, Liam Smith, your prediction?
Easy word. Canelo KO 5.
I mean, he's fighting a, I don't know.
Fighting
is
a champion?
Guy, is that guy a fighter?
He's a champion.
Oh. I never heard of him, so I should win.
The undercard will be better.
Yeah.
Rosado, Willie Monroe Jr.
Willie Monroe, that's going to be something to
Willie
talk
Monroe,
about.
Great boxer, Rosado, great fighter, great warrior. The winner fights Canelo, I think.
Nah.
I think so.
Yeah. I hope it's not Rosado. Yeah.
I hope Rosado steps up and he needs to shine when the lights are on. And the lights are going to be on bright at night. So hopefully he steps up and gets the job.
They're about the same weight, though. I thought Canelo only likes guys that are smaller. Isn't Rosado and Canelo about the same weight?
Rosado is 160,
right? Yeah, that wouldn't make sense. You got to call up like a 40 or a 47 for Canelo.
That seems like a trend in boxing now.
Maybe you'll get Bud Crawford. Yeah.
No, remember Canelo called up Ricky Hatton's little brother, a 135 pounder, and took the record from Vargas? Like a little.
Why are they so salty? Why?
I think it just makes, since everybody hates on him, it makes it easier for everybody to follow the train.
When is speaking the truth salty? Last I checked, speaking the truth is not talking shit.
He fought Cotto, he fought Trout.
I might take you up on
Trout, yeah.
He fought Mayweather.
He fought Cotto's brother.
I wouldn't be bragging about the Mayweather.
I mean, how old was he when he fought
22?
Mayweather? 22. Thank you.
Canelo.
Like 28.
Canelo 28?
Like 20.
No, it's his brother.
Okay, so would a Canelo Mayweather fight be any different?
Now?
No. Hell no.
A little bit, but
I don't think so.
He's 20 years old, he still doesn't know.
Bro, I was fucking six rows back. That was a clinic, dude.
Okay, my turn. Yeah, I'm not even a Lara fan, and Lara probably fought to a draw.
You know what? A lot of people are ducking Lara, and you got even Canelo credit for fighting him. Yeah.
Lara fight could have been a draw.
Triple G fought Lara, and we all know Lara's been calling him out forever. And you can't say
okay. You
can't say no promotion.
Henry Ramirez, Triple G, Lara, who wins?
Triple G. But you know what it is? Lara's a badass, bro. But nobody wants to fight that style.
How come nobody wants to fight Cuban? Nobody wants to fight Rigo Nadal. Nobody wants to fight Lara.
What do you have to gain from beating somebody that style?
You know how the kid, the U.S. Stevenson, he lost to
Cuba.
Yeah, he lost to Cuba, right? Everybody, don't feel sad. Stevenson probably be a star. The Cuban will never fucking hear from him again.
Can I tell you something interesting really quick? We're off the subject. You see this train? There's a street in North Hollywood. It's called Sherman Way. Whenever the train goes by, people smash windows and grab. They take advantage of the sound.
There's nothing around here.
It's true.
Ellie,
isn't that your Benz getting smashed right now?
Nah.
Oh, my bad. Never mind.
You can grab an Ellie can.
Today we came with Uber. Oh.
Hey, Ellie, I want to see you hoop it up, though, bro. I want to
Let's
see
go right now. I'll spot you 6 game 7. Let's go.
Yeah. Ellie, good. I have to see, bro. I want to see y'all. Bro, I play with Chris, right? I fucking draw. I come down the lane. Motherfucker, we ain't playing football. Why? I'm not traveling. I just barrel my shoulder into the chest.
Can he play?
Chris can play, yeah.
Didn't he play at Riverside?
Yeah, he played at RCC for a while.
Did he average? Any good with statistics?
Yeah, I don't know, but he can shoot, bro. He got a nice jump shot.
Like Big Baby Davis.
He got a nice jump shot.
It's going to paint, doing work.
What do you think about, speaking of Big Baby, Big Baby Miller?
He's a big fucking mouth.
No, he's talented.
Yeah.
He just fought, didn't he?
He won, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that was on Friday, right?
Not too hot.
But it's good for boxing. Talkers
no,
are
you need characters. You do.
Yeah, we need a Mayorga back.
We need back at Mayorga. Right now, you just have Broner. That's the only talker in boxing right now. Yeah, you're right. There's nobody to talk some boxing.
Yeah.
But that's it,
that's
one
what
guy?
Said. That's what he said.
Angel talks, Ruben Guerrero.
But Angel can't talk if they're fucking fighting for Metallica and shit like that. Like that.
Everybody gets an easy fight. Every
like
fighter gets.
I don't know about that one. I don't know.
To be fair, they thought the Mauricio fight was supposed to be easy.
Yeah.
To be fair, they thought that was going to be
easy. He fought Robert Guerrero in January. That's a tough fight. Robert's a tough fight.
Yeah, Robert's a tough fight.
When's the last time you picked DSG to lose a fight, though, where he was not picked?
Matisse.
That's what I'm saying. That's the last time he was actually not a favorite.
He was underdog in those fights.
I mean, fighting Peterson and Guerrero, you know,
did we think he was going to lose those fights? Probably not. Would it be tough? Maybe.
Peterson's tough.
Yeah, no, he's my favorite.